And welcome back. We just got thrown up the mountain. That's pretty much it. This kid keeps talking about jumping into that hole down there. Isn't just unsafe, it's impossible, huh? You can do it? Maybe I can. I'm gonna slide down and dive into that platform down there. I think I might be able to bounce from there right into that hole. Good for you! Don't try it, though. You know, I was a pretty watchful child back in my day. Even so, I find myself yelling at the kids to quiet down. Sliding down the patch of odd-colored sand, there's tons of fun. I think sitting here and enjoying the view is nice, too. Okay. And I'm running in place. Oh, I wanted to shoot those birds. Especially the blue ones. Maybe I should have gotten the sunglasses first. Whoa, a blue coin! That bird was a blue coin! Wait, bird being a blue coin. Aha, that means that bird is a blue coin too! And he flew off. Then these birds are green coins! Wait, are there green coins in this game? Oh, they're yellow coins. Why aren't they yellow birds? Ooh, yes! Blue coin! I guess I'll jump down. Got nothing better. Whee! Whoa! What the? I'm on a bird! Wait, am I? Whoa. It's a bird made of sand! The legendary sandbird is climbing around the tower. Watch your feet. Ooh, blue coins. Yes. Uh-oh. Oops. I think I'm stranded. How big can this cloud get? Can it become Cloud 9? Wow, just look at that. Whoa! Huh, I'm birdwatching. And that's one tall tower. Where are we anyway? Is this a special stage, or are we in heaven? Hopefully it's a special stage, because I don't want Nintendo to get sued by a church. Wow, that's a long way down. What's over on that cloud? Apparently nothing. Whoa, the bird's almost to the top. If the bird doesn't get back down here soon, I'm gonna have to cut the video really short. Very, very short. Just like some people's attention spans. Which is why I'm repeatedly switching nozzles. If he doesn't get down here in the next minute, I'm just gonna cut the video. Maybe. making you dizzy. Oh, he's descending. Nice. He heard me. He heard my wishes. Whee! Ow! Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh crud. Crud. Oops. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Oh, man. Well, here's to another minute or two of waiting endlessly. Wow, that bird sure does fly slowly and lets loose a lot of sand. I got half of the red coins. Oh look, he's almost halfway across the tower. Yeah. I'm gonna try to get all the blue coins here in one go. No matter how long that takes him. Look, see him poking his head out from the other side of the tower. And we're borderlining 7.5 minutes of this. Yeah, I don't blame anybody who's watching this to just skip to the next video. This is kind of even boring. I don't blame you. Oh look, he's descending again. Let's hope I don't mess up again. Sideways. Come on, hurry up! I don't have all day. Well, maybe I do, but this video doesn't have all day. Hold on, I'll be right back.